stomach and at his mind. What can I take away from him?
Fat.
Emmy, you're so sweet.
Yeah.
He's so funny.
He's thinking like she's the best puppy ever. Mommy, take me there all the time. Because I don't think Heather, again, would have stayed upstairs.
Know.
It has to do with babies more than my puppy.
Exactly.
Didn't find him stimulating.
She's like, okay, I want that back, so I'm going to get it back.
She's playing with him. Yay!
Have you ever seen? Look at her
tongue in back.
You're the best. Looking at you.
Hey!
Give her back. What is it?
Oh. Chris has your toy. He's teasing
look,
you.
He's taking it to his mom.
Yeah.
And she's like looking at her mommy.
Yeah.
Come here.
To the superpower.
She's looking at you like.
Not
yours.
But the thing is if it was like one of us taking it away from her, she'd be screaming.
Yeah, but the dog.
So she's just playing.
Coffee. You can smell it.
Oh, well,
but not necessarily take it.
Yep, that's coffee.
Camila!
A couple of years.
What are you doing? Look at that.
They're actually both great politicians. Because he's like, I need a bigger coffee support.
That's right. I'm going to pull on my superpowers.
Look at that. He's got your toy. What are we doing?
I know it's not fair, honey. I so know that.